On Friday, the 11th of March, at about 6 p.m. in the city of Kano in northwest Nigeria, the weather takes an unusual turn as Harmattan Haze engulfs the metropolis. The condition resulted in limited visibility, forcing many motorists to employ the use of headlights to navigate through traffic.